It's my school right there, Maurice. To the left.
Well, look at that. A lot of people in school right now.
Take a left.
Go into the school?
Go into school.
Welcome to Normandy High.
What's going on? Are you kidding me?
You have an autograph signing for me at my school?
Mike, I talked to the mayor. He's gonna give you a key to the city. He's gonna make July 3rd Ms. Day.
Awesome!
Oh my God, look at that.
Look at this. This is probably the biggest honor that you've ever had. Parma is absolutely designating this day for you.
They're waiting for you to get out of the car.
Holy cow. Oh my God, what is this?
The entire city of Parma is in the Normandy High School parking lot, and it says Mike the Miz Day on it.
There's media, cameras waiting for you.
Like, my dad, of all people, can make this happen? There's no way. There's no way.
Well, he just did. Then looking at it. I came to
the Miz Day right here! Miz Day!
Great day to be here at Normandy High School. Today we're honoring a kid from Parma, a graduate of this school, Mike the Miz. We're proud of you, Mike, and all your accomplishments, and we know too that you're proud to call Parma your hometown.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
As for you, I've only given out two keys to the city since I've been mayor in 8 years. Mike, you deserve a second one.
I am absolutely humbled, and I am honored to be here today. And I can honestly say that I am proud of the man that I've become. Because it's not just about being a WWE superstar, it's about being a role model to each and every kid out there. And I promise you, you are being raised in the right city. I wouldn't have all the successes I have if it wasn't for the city of Parma. I truly believe that. And it's not just about the city, it's about the people in the city. On Mike the Miz Day, Day of Parma, this day is